In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable the dual applications in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. Often, let's get started. To enable the dual applications in this device, first go to the settings and scroll down. At the bottom tab, you can see the option App Cloner. Just tap on this option. Then here in this page, you can see all the applications that support the dual system that you installed. So simply here, I installed only Amazon and Facebook and Snapchat, the WhatsApp. WhatsApp, Instagram, all these applications is supported the dual system. Here I didn't install these applications. So simply if I will show you how to enable the dual application for Facebook, just tap on the option Facebook and turn on this option. Now you can see Facebook clone added to home screen. I will show you how it worked. Go to your drawer mode. Now here you can see two Facebook. You can see here. You can see right two Facebook. I will show you the closer view. You can see the two Facebook, and also you can change the cloned application name. For this, again go to settings, then tap on the option rename app clone. Tap on this one, and here you can enter any name. So here I am going to enter FB. Tap on save. Now I will show you how it works. Now go to drawer mode. You can see two Facebook. You can see here, but the cloned application name is changed. So if you want to uninstall this cloned application, then tap and hold on the cloned application, tap on uninstall. Then here you can see the message delete FB. After uninstallation, all app data will be cleared. Tap on uninstall. You can see the dual application is uninstalled for the Facebook. So simply in this way, you can enable the dual application in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.